From the East Bay Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News is in Newport now. That's where firefighters are investigating a late-night fire that broke out at a home at the intersection of Brindley and K Streets. The Red Cross tells us they're now assisting six people who were displaced by the fire at the multifamily home. We're told the fire started near a roof deck. One firefighter suffered a back injury. The cause remains under investigation.